how the Cochlear Nucleus Hybrid implant system works. The Nucleus Hybrid implant system. Sound travels to your ear and the sound processor, which sits behind the ear. The microphones on the sound processor pick up the sounds you're missing and convert them into digital information. At the same time, when using hybrid hearing, the acoustic component amplifies the sounds you do hear and sends them through the ear canal in the normal pathway of hearing. The missing sound information is transferred through the coil to the Nucleus Hybrid implant, just under the skin. The Nucleus Hybrid implant sends digital sound signals down the electrode into the cochlea in the inner ear. The hearing nerve fibers in the cochlea pick up the signals, combine them with the amplified sounds, and send them to the brain, which is translated as the sound you hear.